this season on Seeking Sister Wife.
Cheers. How many women is that now? You got a lot going on.
I'm currently talking to 5 women, but there's no possible way that I could continue to seek another sister wife if we don't correct the situation with Caleb.
I feel like your role might be a little more important than mine.
We could switch. You go work.
I am really excited to keep learning more about everyone.
Kimberly is a woman that we've been talking to for a couple of months.
Just make sure that you don't leave me and her alone.
Yeah.
There's not going to be any sex.
We'll keep you honorable.
Thank you.
Don't get too close.
Not yet.
Salsa definitely sets the stage for intimacy to take place.
Speaking of sharing, we already set the D schedule.
Oh.
I like it in the morning. Crystalline can be getting D in the night.
That's kind of scary to think about.
All rise.
This is a dissolution of marriage.
The only way to get Roberta from Brazil to America is for Garrick to legally marry her. So Garrick and I have to get divorced for that to happen.
What if he just decides to leave you for Roberta and you're left alone with nothing?
Are you worried Danielle will hear you having sex?
Claro, mas eu e o Garrick, a gente promete fazer pouquinho de silêncio.
Hey, hi, how are you?
I've been chatting with a woman named Alexandra.
What if I want multiple husbands?
Pop your hood up. So Emily's a friend of mine, and she's starting to become more curious about polygamy.
How could we explore it together?
Now, that was a question I felt like you've been dying to ask me.
I appreciate you experiencing this pregnancy with me.
Sophie's pregnant, I'm not. It's hard to always be really excited for her.
I'm not ready to go.
I would like to stay.
This is really happening.
I'm so serious.
Right.
I
wish that Garrick would reassure me that he isn't in this lifestyle to just leave me.
How much do you really know her? How much does Garrick really know her?
Sister, I need to tell you something.
I love her.
This is weird. I don't know what to say, honestly.
Right now, I don't know what the hell's happening.
You want me to get on my knees and kiss your feet?
Kay, you leave a wake of destruction.
I'm done with this.